Well, I've never seen a train go through any wall, but it was, so something different tonight. The building at one corner was quite badly damaged, and the brigade may have to attend later on to help shore it up. I think you have to be pretty unlucky to be on a train that runs through the back of a building.